Singer Sukhvinder Singh has lent his voice to the title track of the film Mere Desh Ki Dharti and feels it is a befitting tribute to the country. The song is composed by Vikram Montrose and written by Azeem Shirazi. The teaser of the track was released on Friday ahead of Independence Day. This song is special for more than one reason. The lyrics are beautiful yet powerful. The music is such that stays with you for long after you have heard it. It's really an honor for an artist to be a part of such a spectacular song. What's more exciting is that it's releasing on Independence Day, the most befitting tribute to our country, our motherland, said Sukhvinder. Mere Desh Ki Dharti stars Divyendu, Anand Vidhat, Anupriya Goenka and Inamul Haq. It is directed by Faraz Haider. The Carnival Motion Pictures movie is slated for release later this year.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.